in there.
They blew out the side.
16 feet of water here on the southwest middles. It's a Sunday, May 29th. She shot entirely full of bullet holes, and you can see where the center of this vessel has collapsed. We're on our way to Smith Island. Beautiful day, good crew. We've got 36 fine folks aboard today. And it's always nice to look over this ship. She's always standing guard. And she's provided plenty of practice for the ships at Pax River. The Hannibal, another target ship, is on the other side of this vessel. We go down here because we can get the better lighting, but you can see how many bullet holes and whatnot. And every now and then, ladies and gentlemen, I see a forlorn captain in the back of here when we're out here fishing for drumfish at nighttime, waving his lantern as a God spell to stay away and do not run into the American Marinerk. Must be satisfied today. The spirits are good. I don't see the captain out here waving that lantern today. Beautiful day. We're on our way now to Smith Island.